Hello there, here is a working robot. You have seen these videos, but nobody has explained how to make it. Here is a step-by-step process of making it at home. You need a motor, high torque, low speed motor. You can use servo, but I have used the door opening mechanism of an old CD player. I cut it out, then take the pulley and the rubber band out and take the big gear out. Through the big gear, I pass a iron wire and glue it. Cut empty ripple pieces and glue that with the shaft and the gear. Pass it again through the same position and another side, put one more ripple which will work like a boost. Now bend the shaft both sides 90 degrees and turn it again. Cut the extra length to make it a bicycle pedal like look. Now from the center of the shaft about 10 cm make a hole and push a iron wire. Put both sides to small refill pipe. Now the closest distance from the shaft is 5 cm and the longest distance is 9 cm. Now you need another iron wire to make a leg. Make a slot of 4.5 cm like this and about 9 cm away make another loop. Thus you have to make two legs. You have to put the leg into the mechanism like this. For this I have used some pen and refills. I put the sketch pen empty there and to refill here so that it can freely move. If you power it up, you can see it's freely moving. Now bend the leg little bit wider here and cut the extra length. At the end, you can see I'll make it a loop. Now to make the feet, take again somewhere, loop it to make a 1 cm long and then make a U of 6 cm wide. Such you have to make 2 feet. Screw that feet with the leg tightly in such a way that it should stand on single leg. You have to do with the other leg too. Now all the moving junctions you put some grease or Vaseline. Now you have to do working test. Power it up with an external 3 volt supply with a thin wire and check how it is working. This time you may need to set the angle of the feet to have the CG a little bit front. Now to power up, I'm going to use a small battery, lithium polymer battery 3.7 volt, which is rechargeable. It will be working like this. So cute, right? Hope you liked it. I have added 2 LEDs as an eye. It's coolly roaming around on my floor. Hope you liked, enjoyed. Make your own robot.